My name is Kelly Bonilla Guzman. I'm a freshman at Stanford University. My parents are originally from Bolivia and El Salvador. Growing up, I did face a lot of challenges, especially when it came to my education. The further I, advanced into my academics, the less diverse my classrooms got. I typically ended up being the only, not even just the only, Hispanic person, but just Hispanic woman, in general, in a lot of my classes. And it was hard to envision myself and further and further academics, considering the environment that I was already in. Before the scholarship, computer science was something fun I actually picked up in my senior year. Unfortunately, I hadn't had much exposure to it when I was younger. And as soon as I began to learn it, I really honestly just fell in love. It was not always a given that I would be able to attend college. My parents did not go to college. I'm the first one in my family to attend, actually, and at that, I am at a four-year university, which is really insane. I'm so grateful to be here. And it was a lot of work, and I had to do a lot of it on my own, unfortunately, because as much as my parents supported me emotionally, they couldn't support me in terms of the technical means, because they simply didn't know, and that's to no fault of their own. That's just how it was. And so I spent late nights researching on my own. I applied to the scholarship on a whim, actually, to be entirely honest. It was hard to envision myself in this field, especially considering my identities. However, when I received the news, it was amazing. I started crying. All my teachers were there, my family was there, and it was a really special moment, because it really just solidified that I can do this. I can do computer science, and not only that, there are people that want me to do computer science. Since receiving the scholarship, computer science went from more of a hobby, more of something that I hope to pursue, into something that I am now going to pursue. It became something that I'm tackling much more seriously now. One thing I want students to know about this program is that it's not just a scholarship. It's not just one internship. It is so much more. I've never had the opportunity to put myself out there the way that I have before this. This program can honestly just change the whole trajectory of your life and really just give you the tools that you never would have thought you'd have before.